When shopping for a used vehicle, reliability should be one of your top concerns. To aid in your shopping process, IndyAutoMan compiled 8 reliable used SUVs that you can find out on dealers' lots today. Sport utility vehicles are one of the most popular vehicle styles on the road, and with good reason. They have room for your entire family and their gear, as well as the tech and safety innovations to make them comfortable daily drivers. But with any pre-owned vehicle, it needs to operate reliably for years to come. Number one, the 2017 Chevrolet Equinox. The Chevrolet Equinox is a small SUV with plenty of seat space and a smooth, comfortable ride. Although acceleration with the base engine is lackluster and handling is ponderous, it earns strong reliability scores and its low transaction prices make it a tremendous value. Number two, the 2019 Hyundai Santa Fe. The 2019 Hyundai Santa Fe is an affordable and functional midsize SUV. It is completely redesigned in the 2019 year model, offering sharp, futuristic styling, composed driving dynamics, and an energetic, available V6 engine. That's a worthwhile upgrade over the base 4-cylinder engine, which can feel underpowered. Number three, the 2021 Nissan Murano. The Nissan Murano is a midsize SUV that puts two-row comfort first, with terrific head and legroom for passengers, no matter where they're sitting. Although its 67 cubic feet of cargo space is among the smallest in the midsize SUV segment, it's still a useful amount of room. Number four, the 2020 Kia Soul. The Kia Soul is a funky yet functional subcompact SUV. Its futuristic design is eye-catching and its upright boxy layout provides tons of room for people and cargo. The only powertrain setup offered for the 2020 is a 147 horsepower 4-cylinder engine routing power to the front wheels through either a 6-speed manual or a continuously variable transmission, also known as CVT. Number five, the 2019 Hyundai Tucson. The Hyundai Tucson is a handsome and comfortable compact SUV. It received a fresh interior styling for the 2019 year model, as well as additional standard features and updated engine options. The base 4-cylinder engine makes 161 horsepower, and available 2.4-liter 4-cylinder engine puts out 181 horsepower. Number six, the 2018 Buick Envision. The 2018 Buick Envision was its sophomore year of production. Though GM brands it as a luxurious vehicle, the reality is it's somewhere between luxury and non-luxury vehicles. Though its base engine is underwhelming, the available 252 horsepower turbocharged 4-cylinder engine provides plenty of pep. Number seven, your 2020 BMW X6. The BMW X6 is an athletic and dynamic luxury midsize SUV. Though its fastback profile cuts down on its cabin room, it has 59.6 cubic feet of cargo space with the rear seat folded. Rear headroom is also tighter than the X5 counterpart, although it's similar upscale. Number eight, the 2018 Lexus GX. Some SUVs are comfortable cruisers, other SUVs are capable off-road vehicles. Few deliver both attributes as well as the Lexus GX. Although it doesn't have the cabin comfort other Lexus vehicles offer, few luxury SUVs can venture off the beaten path quite like the GX.